Hey guys, welcome to day six of the Tabata ab challenge. So today we are going to have four exercises again. So we're going to do the same levels. Level one, two times through, that's eight exercises total. Level two, four times through, that is 16 exercises total. Level three, six times through, that is 24 exercises total. And level four, eight times through, that is 32 exercises total. Okay. So our first exercise is going to be a regular bicycle crunch. So come down, lay flat. You're going to engage your core, then lift your legs. And you're going to bring your opposite shoulder toward your opposite leg. Just bicycle up. Try and keep yourself engaged the whole time. Not down here and twisting. Don't pull your neck. Hands are just placed by the sides of your ears. Okay, and after that, we're going to do a penguin crunch. So lay all the way down again. I like to cross my feet. And you're going to just reach and try to touch your opposite butt cheek. So engage the core and reach. Reach and touch for the opposite cheek. Stay engaged. Okay, that's number two. Number three is going to be a reverse bicycle crunch. So instead of kicking out, you're going to kick back toward yourself. So you're here, reverse bicycle crunch. Think of scooping down with your foot instead of pushing out. Now you're pulling towards yourself. Okay, and our last one is just gonna be a 6-inch hold. So hold your feet 6 inches off the ground, tighten your core, come up and engage, and hold. Okay. Those are your four exercises for day six. So get out there and have fun. See you next time.